In the Old Testament era, lambs were brought to the tabernacle and temple to be offered in sacrifice on behalf of the sinner. The animal was considered a substitute for the offerer. Jesus was identified by John the Baptist as the Lamb of God, who takes away the sin of the world. God's people were also described as sheep of his pasture.